Ricky Jones, a 19-year-old resident of Claiborne, Texas, accidentally collided with another vehicle after he lapsed into a hypoglycemic state while driving. In an incident captured on video, Jones was tasered by a police officer when he didn't immediately emerge from the car. Medical officials had to explain that the young man was in the middle of a medical emergency rather than defying the officer. The city paid a small settlement to Jones after the victim filed a lawsuit.